boys are Slate and Wynn, the notorious Jackson brothers. They really never meant to do anyone any harm, but things just turned out that way.
Jackson?
Turned out wrong. The girl, a school teacher, in a wrong place at the wrong time. So they're on the run, on a ride across a very special place, where nobody asks too many questions about who you were before you got there. This part of the world was made for them. It was beautiful. It was untamed, just like Slate, Wynn, and me.
No! You get your hands off me!
Now, we won't hurt you, as long as you just do what we say. You understand me?
No! No!
Stop the table!
You're
stoned all the time and she's got you playing house.
Listen, if she tries anything again, shoot her.
Martin Sachs, Simon Burke, and from the man from Snowy River, Sigrid Thornton as Blanche McBride. Now a hostage.
Worth it.
But soon more notorious than both brothers ever were. Slate, Wynn, and me.
I stole a kiss at the turn of the...
Like Bonnie and Clyde, they were outlaws, living each day as free spirits with a price on their heads.
With no particular place to go.
Dead or alive.
I didn't want to bring a Judith.
Yeah, she's pissed off now. Let's go. Come on, let's get to it, mate.
They knew it wouldn't go on forever, but it sure was a hell of a ride while it lasted. Slate, Wynn, and me.
With no particular place to go.
Nola was something special. She had this amazing effect on men.
Please, baby, please, baby, please, baby, 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 please.
Good night.
Good night. Wait a minute. Is Jamie there?
I was the best thing that ever happened to Nola, darling. Ask her, she'll tell you that herself. Well, she worshipped me.
I've never seen anybody like to look at themselves more than you do. Don't you ever get tired?
Never happened, baby.
Stop, Nola, stop. Stop. Nola knew what she wanted. And she's gotta have it.